I had mentioned about potato bugs and potato bug eggs. See, here's what you're looking for. If you see that, you gotta mush them. Because they will, once they hatch out, they will devour every piece of foliage on the plant and move on to the next one. So you're gonna look at them close. And if you see adult, yeah, like see there's more eggs. But if you see any, you know, adult potato beetles, look closely. I mean, mash them and then look closely for eggs because they are laying eggs now.